that? What is that? Look at that. That was a trap down there, too.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gamey.
All right, Sherry. This is the final step of the Paladin's pilgrimage to come here to the Temple of Divines in Solitude. I don't know what to expect.
Blessings of the Eight Divines upon you. How may I help?
I don't think you can. Excuse me.
You look troubled. Have you come seeking guidance?
No. So, the instructions are to use the pure light spell to unlock the crypt. It looks like it's here. Oh, it worked. Is this some sort of trial? Paladin's Crypt. Oh! Sherry, I didn't think you would've be allowed here. What's the trial? Being burned alive? Or is it my werewolf impurity that it keeps reacting to? Alright, come on. I'm not sure what was supposed to happen. But I suppose this is, something we'll look into.
Remind us of
on another day.
Fine day, isn't it?
Blessings of the Eight Divines upon you. How may I help?
You can't help me right now. Alright, we're here at Alfdan. Begin our search for the Elder Scroll. It's what I don't get. Sherry. All signs are telling me that I need to purge myself of this werewolf gift. The way my father reacted in the dream, how he destroyed me instantly when he saw me transform. All the comments and stuff that I get from the gods. About fur coming out of my ears, and I smell like a wet dog and all that. It's all making me think that to truly embrace the divine, I'm gonna have to let go of being a werewolf. Apparently I can't get in this thing. It's chest. Let's go. I'm hoping just the two of us will be enough. I don't know why it's so difficult to look in these chests all of a sudden. Well, something bad happened here. Lots of blood. Could possibly be the work of vampires. Pipes. Keep forgetting this is the place to come for soul gems and crossbow bolts. Haven't had much of a need to come into these dwarven ruins, and that's fine. I don't really like them. This way. Uh-oh. What? Oh! Get it! Alright, let's keep going. Look at that. Uh-oh. Took care of it. Ultimate healing. What is this ring of faith? Heals living allies. Within 10 feet, 10 points per second. Mm-mm. I suppose I could sell it, though. It's like if only I could wear more than one ring. Ring of Retribution. I keep running into this. It's very common. Uh-oh, a discarded torch. Now we know that's never a good sign. Oh, look out.
Not quite good.
Put the axe down.
That's all you've got?
How about that? Tried to kill us with a wood axe. Uh-oh. Alright, let's keep going. Somebody's journal. Really not interested in reading it right now. We just have one goal in mind. That's finding the Elder Scroll. Uh-oh. What is this? Okay. Isn't that oil on the ground that I tried to hit? Some dwarven bolts. So, for some reason, it didn't catch on fire. Uh-oh. Look out, Sherry. Ow! What else is here? Got it. Bolts. Keep moving. Excavation site. All right. All right. It's through here. Is this the way? This isn't the way. A black soul gem, okay. Over here. Oh, oh! This thing is booby trapped. But I don't. Is it gas? Oh! Seriously? I don't think I've ever seen a trap like this. Get back. See, now look. And you know what's gonna happen. Oh! And the really sad part is I'm wearing a ring that gives me 45%. Fire resistance. All right, I think we got this one. Come on. So it was these vents. But the gas is almost invisible. If there are other traps like this, we're doomed. Did anybody consider that they're making this too hard to even complete the mission. So apparently wherever there's gas, I've got to ignite. Like right here, look out. Oh, of course.
Wrong. I have forgotten what mines for
what?
Mortals can.
Oh! It's not gas. That. All right, are we finished with the gas? I mean, the moment I say that, I'll probably end up blown up again. I cannot believe it. Who would put traps like this? Uh-oh. Look out, Sherry. All right. See, that's what I would expect. Something though. So we already have a shield in the museum. Okay, get ready. Down there too. And look, this is probably one also. All right, what do we got in here? Necklace of the Night. Heavy armor is 15 points more effective. All right, I can learn that. Sherry. There's fire traps everywhere. Probably in this room too, we'll see. A dwarven sword, okay. Dwarven boots. Okay, let's keep going. doubt it's one of those guardian things. All right. Good work. Okay, destruction spells. Oh, that's looks like that's quite expensive. Take that. Okay, let's keep moving. Wait, did I look at this? Yeah. See, every time I see gas or smoke. Oh, look out! What is it? He's trying to punch us.
I'll kill you where you stand.
Scepter cannot hold.
A dwarven crossbow. Well, isn't that a supernatural way of introducing me to a crossbow? A dwarven one. You think, can I come over here without blowing myself up? I think we should just keep going. Sherry, are you okay? Try to jump over those pistons. Yeah, let me help you. Come on. Alright, here we go. Alftan and a monk glory. This kind of looks like when we came before, but this place is more in ruin. A farmer helmet. Oh boy. Well, you know what that means. Alright, I think I might want to get out my crossbow. Hope I have enough bolts, though. not so sure about this. It's not bad, but it could be better. Talking about eyeless creatures, huh? That's definitely the former. Come on. Oh, look. What the heck? Oh! Yeah, thank you. Oh, look out. I was expecting a farmer, not more of these machines. Uh-oh, what now? All right, Sherry. It's a trap. Come up on the side here. Another ghost.
What does it mean?
Oh no, I'm seeing gas. Hold on. See any kind of chest. Let's go. Oh, look. See what's behind door number one. I was thinking the same thing. Gods damn you. Oh, there's some big sword back there. Oh, Hmm. Got it. Stormforge. I think I saw a spot for this in the museum. Finally. I really want to know what I can do with these things. Oh, look at this, an ebony dagger. Vala stones, lock picks, Welkin stones. Good, good. Take that too. Oh, lock picking. Is that just a cover of the book? Or is there a key here? No, it's just a cover. Okay. And another safe. Or chest. Nothing here, though, that I want. The only way down is to jump. Here goes. Oh. What's this? An orc. Oh my god, what is that? Where are these creatures coming from? Sherry, get it!
I'm going to put you down! I've had enough.
Sherry! There you are. Okay. All right, let's go then. I think we have to keep... Oh, look out! Oh! Don't jump in my way.
I'm going to enjoy this.
He's finished. What now? You know, nobody told us that finding this Elder Scroll would be so difficult. All right, watch this fire. Oh, what now? Oh, no! Get it! Wait, didn't it go down? Oh, there's somebody else down here? Go. Oh, more? Hang on, hang on. I'm so afraid of fire. All right, Sherry, you take it. That's it, that's it, it's dead. Nice if there were some fire salts down here. So what? Oh, he died. Okay. A fierce deity's mask, a mask once bound to a powerful sword and suit of armor. It fortifies armor rating when worn. Sherry, where are you? Mushroom. I thought it was something unique. All right, come on. Let's continue on.